UFC 229 prelim fight card results. Scott Holtzman knocks out Alan Patrick. Third round. Decent round. Aspen Ladd knocks out Tony Avenger. Aspen Ladd stays in the defeat. The Cynthia of the Week defeats Jalen Turner by KO. Josef Fumiga, Sergio Perez. I mean, if you look at that belt on paper, I thought it was going to be a mismatch, but it was, the third round, it was decent, but Fisher jumps on Sergio Perez's back, has like a standing, his legs are wrapped around his midsection, and I thought he was going for some kind of choke and all that, and Sergio Perez didn't really do nothing. And he just kind of like stand there walking around, trying to do anything, but just very beats Sergio Perez.